everyone. Today, we're going to talk a little bit about why you should use a local mortgage lender for your transaction. First and foremost, that local mortgage lender knows that market. They're going to know all of the intricacies of that market, such as if there are certain insurances required. For instance, in our market, being a coastal market, you have to have wind and hail insurance. You also may need flood insurance. So very important, especially when you're getting numbers, payment estimates, that all those things are factored in so that you're getting the best and most accurate information that you can get. They're also going to know things like if there are certain condo communities that are a little bit more difficult to finance because of investment property concentration or inadequate reserves or the insurance coverage isn't adequate for that condo community. So things like that, that local mortgage lender is going to know about as well, that other big box retail mortgage lenders or large national banks may not know. The other thing that's very important about using a local mortgage lender is that you're going to get good recommendations for local service providers such as insurance agents, attorneys, real estate agents, painters, handymen. Basically, they're going to know those solid local service providers. Good recommendations for you moving forward, especially if you're moving here from an area, if you're not local. You're going to need all those recommendations, and your mortgage lender can serve as a confidant or, a trusted source of information that you may not have otherwise. Another good thing about using a local mortgage lender is something I touched on a minute ago, but making sure that you're getting the most accurate information. When you're getting information on closing costs and payments, you don't want to be blindsided by something closer to closing by finding out that you have to bring more money than what you thought you were going to bring to closing because you didn't get good information up front. Local mortgage lenders are going to know, things about property taxes. Say property taxes had just recently gone up. They're going to know where to find that information. They're going to be much more likely to give you the best and most accurate information moving forward so that you are getting, an accurate representation of what you can expect moving forward. So again, you're not caught off guard at the time of closing. Lastly, and probably most importantly, we're in a really competitive market right now. And as a result, I think that who a pre-qualification or a pre-approval letter comes from makes all the difference in the world in whether or not your offer gets accepted over other offers. If you're in a multi-offer situation for a purchase transaction, and you have got your lender or your local lender has provided you with a pre-qualification letter as opposed to having a pre-qualification letter from a larger national retail mortgage lender, your pre-qualification letter is going to be viewed much more favorably in most cases. And honestly, you probably have a better chance of getting your offer accepted with a pre-qualification letter from a local mortgage lender. So for all those reasons, it is absolutely the best choice that you can make to use a local mortgage lender in the market that you're looking to purchase in. We would love to help you out. Feel free to reach out to us.